Hi, my name is Randall McCullough. I'm an engineer paramedic with Avondale Fire Department. We're here at Station 172 today to talk about smoke alarms. There should be one installed in every common area outside the bedrooms and in every single bedroom.